putting in a little bit of cow corn in. Roundup Ready Corn's the fried seed corn. Allis Chalmers two-row corn planter. Just putting in a couple small plots there, just the pasture to pasture the cows on to. So, trying to get it in this morning. I'm really late, but that's just like everything I do. Oh, I got this plot here. I'm gonna put in pride seed, the seed that I had, and then I have some pioneer seed on a 2-acre plot over the next field over. Chance to try a couple different things. They used to plant a fair bit of corn. I mean, not a lot of corn by a lot. Some farmers, but 10 acres of corn around here is quite a bit of corn. Bigger planters, but not worth digging them out for what I got to do here. This old plate planter. Doing an okay job. That's all they had years ago. So. Old David Brown, 990. Brought it out of retirement. We're doing this kind of stuff with my other tractor and doing field work. So. Here. See where it goes.